getting there by lock. You know, I'm still kind of surprised that Aptos is using their shortstop to stay so close to the second base bag to keep the second to keep Tillinghast on, as opposed to putting their shortstop more in the hole. Well, there he's going to jog back into the hole.
Roped to left field. Just falls in. And coming across is Tillinghast. St. Ignatius gets the insurance run thanks to the two-out double by Jason Locke.
Wow.